Yo, Rodney, you ready? Cause I'm ready. So let's go.
What's up, guys? Today we're doing Aaliyah's Man Undercover. This is one of her unreleased songs. I went through a lot of trouble last night, like looking for like a lot of these like songs and stuff, because a lot of them aren't on YouTube or they're like 20 seconds long and stuff. So I was like all over the internet looking for them. I'm like, oh my, like it was hectic. But I'm not sure if this is the like official version, I guess. I don't know what you call it, but if this is like the right version or the wrong version, just let me know in the comments, because I just got the ones that I saw, and like I said, I'll react to those and see, you know what I'm saying, just to have them, I guess. I don't know, but I haven't heard this song before, but I'm pretty excited. We're doing some of her unreleased music and stuff, and let's get into it. I like that beat. Turn it up a bit. See Timbaland working his magic again. I presume. Oh, so this must have been on that album, The Ultimate Aaliyah. See if I can pull up some lyrics real quick. Like you the way that you are. Okay. You don't need no fly jeep to go. She was obsessed with jeeps, like AJ Nothing But Number, bro. She was obsessed with jeeps. Turn it up, man. This is nice. I love this so far. All I want to do is be with you. You can be with me any day. This is hot so far. Okay. I'm guessing this is Timbaland. It's sort of sound like him. This beat is nice. I love this song so far. Man, I can't wait until I listen to all these songs again. And this album cover is fire too. Oh my god, she was so beautiful, bro. I can't say it no more. Like, she was beautiful, beautiful. Man, she was so beautiful, bro. Even like when yesterday after I got done with my reactions, when I watched some of her like interviews back, just like seeing her face on it, man, I didn't realize it, but she was like almost like larger than life type beauty. Like just seeing her like on like TV or on a screen was incredible, bro. It was incredible. She was definitely a beautiful woman, man. Like, the most beautiful woman I've ever seen, like, and that's, like, without a doubt, the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. But that was Man Undercover. That was a pretty good song. I liked it, honestly. I think I'm going to listen to, like, all of her songs. Once I've listened to them, like, on the channel, I'm going to listen to them all on my own, like, forever, basically. Because I love this woman. I think more people should definitely check out her content, because she's definitely a top artist. Is that the right thing? Yeah, she's a top artist. She's a legend without a doubt. But if you guys enjoyed this reaction, you want to see me react to anything else, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace out.